as
the person. No, he's kidding me, Sebastian and Edward.
Athletes for the natural born killer. Just ignore the worms hiding in your foot, Bob.
Our allies are in combat. We require more minerals.
Ignore all the worms hiding in your foot. Man, are we doing a terrible job.
I don't know about you. Why is
there a Thor outside?
Oh no! Oh gosh, why is this happening? Damn it, I
dude, there's an antiviral pill going into his mouth!
Uh-oh. That's what it says. It says he's taking pills. Athlete's pills foot here. Strikes again.
Pills here. I need more overlords.
Think he's noticed the pain in his foot. Need broverlords.
Aww, they made a food cap now.
That's bad for us, right?
I know. Dude, there's an antiviral pill.
I know, you told me about it like 3 times now.
Dude, this game is hard.
What's up with some of these cells? Are they like lysed or something?
Like, what do you mean?
Look at some of these down here at the bottom, where I just pinged. They're like, I can't mine from those anymore.
Yeah, because they're just out. They're just exhausted. We should have moved on already, but like we didn't. So.
So is it like GG?
I can't say for sure. I don't know. Right now I'm trying to infect his stomach through the outside world. Do you see this?
Yeah, I see that. Oh my god. Is this what really happens in the human body? Our allies are in combat. If so, I'm very scared. Very scared.
I hope we don't win. I mean, I hope
we like
win.
There's like stuff exploding. This guy's hand.
Ready? I'm gonna send worms and a bunch of strands into his stomach. Dude, I just killed his stomach. Do you see this? I'm owning it.
Oh,
his stomach is dead.
Oh my god.
He got a measly. All he got was a measly fever for him dying.
Dude, Kagman's kind of rocking at this game. He's pretty good.
Who?
Kagman. What do you mean who?
Oh, I couldn't hear you. No, but dude, I just owned his stomach, yet he's still alive.
Yeah, he doesn't need to eat. He's a trooper. He can go with
that. Oh, I got a pill in his stomach.
Bob can go without a meal or two.
Dude, hey, Kagman, put another worm outside so you can directly access his stomach. Uh-oh, someone found my base. I don't like it. Uh-oh, they're sending into my main base.
It's your only base, dude. You should probably prevent that from happening. Oh shit, I'm being attacked too. The natural born killer is after us. Quick, surround it.
Dude, it's so strong.
Oh, I just got vortex.
Oh, penicillin, run! Uh-oh. I hope penicillin doesn't catch up.
Oh no.
It makes vortexes in your bloodstream.
It seems like it's kind of helping us more than anything. I think I killed the natural born killer, so. I probably shouldn't kill anyone. Damn it.
Alright, this is it. Kagman?
Maybe you won't notice.
Make a portal outside to the world, and then we'll go rape his stomach from the inside.
Sir, it's a nidus worm. You don't rape in the stomach.
No, a subvascular network.
Show you my subvascular network. I mean, what?
I'm out of minerals.
Pick another base. You have two more. Right here. And here. look at all the adult worms that Kagmanin created. This guy has a serious case of the worms.
He really does. I wonder how he's still alive.
That's a good question. His stomach is dead.
My arm, dude, I'd be so horrified if my arm had that many worms. I wouldn't go to work. He's going to work. Man, this guy, I would want to hire this guy.
Yeah. Hey, Bob, I heard you got worms yesterday. Oh, yeah, well, I'm still going to need that that portfolio in by Tuesday. Oh, that's fine.
I got out. I'm in his lung. Yeah.
Where are his lungs? Oh, is that where you're sitting? Are you mining from his lungs?
I'm mining fungal spores. Now I can make...
Well, don't you want to leave those there? I mean...
Dude, I don't have any minerals, though.
It seems like they're aiding our cause. How do you get more pop?
How do you get poop? Pop? Poop? I don't know how I read that as poop.
I wonder why you read that as poop. Maybe it's because you have a fecal fetish?
Dude, I need minerals. Like, fast.
Come on, make another base. I need minerals, too. Oh no, I say we go straight for the heart. His brain.
Too bad he won't die because he'll just get a pacemaker.
That's why I said go straight for the heart. His brain. Kill his brain, that's what I'm trying to say. Kagmanin.
He's dodging again.
He's a fever. He's got a fever now. When these worms die, they're kind of a little dramatic.
Yeah.
Not just a little dramatic, they are dramatic. Look, he's feeding the cat and he's got a temperature. What's wrong
with that? His heart is damaged.
This guy's having heart failure and he's feeding his cat.
He's getting shots. Uh-oh, you know what that means.
What does that mean? Oh, more...
Penicillin. Dun, dun, dun.
I'm just gonna keep hiding in his knee. I don't know, I'm gonna...
Give him athlete's foot. Okay, now I can officially make fungus.
I don't know. Red Room was asking, if you kill off your own cell, can you build off of it again? I don't know. I don't think so. Oh no, ribosome. Not ribosome. Ribisome.
I know, they spelled that wrong. I totally saw that.
Oh, I need to spawn more overlords. How do you spawn more overlords?
I'm not sure. I think the infected cells.
Kingman, look at him. Kagman, I mean. Not Kingman. Kagman. Says about, like, baby worms at the ass. And that's, and in this case, that's a good thing.
Uh-oh, his heart's gonna get owned. Oh, pacemaker time.
No, it's cool, he's just eating. I don't think he cares.
His heart is dead. That's fine, I'll just put on a pacemaker. Instantaneously.
Oh, we need more hatcheries. Alright, dude. More hatcheries give you more.
The brain is the hardest part to take over.
We'll do it. They say Rome wasn't built in a day, but they lied. Alright, the knee. I'm striking at the knee. Oh no, he's in a hospital.
Uh-oh.
That's not good. That means bad.
That's good, but that's not good for us.
Oh, I lost all my worms, by the way. I have one worm left.
Alright, dude, I'm growing fungus in his lungs. That must not be good. For him. Of course.
Depends on your perspective. Maybe he likes having fungus in the lungs.
I'm pretty sure no one likes having fungus in their lungs. You know, that can spawn bacteria. Dude, look how OP bacteria are, okay? So I could spawn bacteria from the fungus, and then these bacteria can furthermore duplicate.
I feel like if we'd all just been super passive at the beginning, that'd have been better.
Bacteria army! Multiplication time!
I don't have much food supply. I've got two worms.
Dude, nothing can stop my bacteria. There's too many.
What about antibacterials?
Yeah, penicillin might be able to own me, but who cares? I'm just gonna walk into his base. Dun 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 dun.
I'm getting your base skill, by the way.
No, that's my only main base. Dude, don't get the other one killed, because I actually need to keep it.
It might happen. Oh no, I've been vortex.
It's time to dip. Uh-oh, penicillin army! What's up with this penicillin army?
Where?
In the lung.
I don't see it. I don't even see it. Where are the lungs? I mean, I know where the lungs are, but like, I don't... That's not penicillin, those are all bacteria.
I killed it all, though.
Oh, damn, you're a boss. I actually don't own a single unit on the map now. Oh wait.
Whoa! He just vortexed me.
Damn. I should have gone to the lungs with you.
I really don't know what to do at this point.
I don't get it. His heart is dead and his lungs are dead and his stomach is dead. He's still alive.
Getting shot.
He has to be comatose at this point. Like, the only thing working is his brain.
Well, that's honestly the hard thing to do.
He's sleeping. Quick, get him while he's down.
Unfortunately, that's not the case.
We gotta keep him up. Keep him awake. That way he'll really feel it. Can I pee inside of him? I don't think I'd be good if I pee inside him.
What is wrong with this guy? How many white blood cells does he have?
You've already infected him once, come on. He's obviously got memory cells.
Uh-oh, don't chase me into the lungs.
Wow.
He's got white blood cells in the lungs! It's all over, we lost.
Well, you kinda just let him back there. The bacteria seem to kind of suck.
They're as good as worms, and they multiply themselves for 50 minerals.
They only have 250 health, whereas worms have about 1,600. And bacteria do like one third the amount of damage.
This game is kind of hard because you have a limited resource.
Not very good at this game. I got too aggressive, I think, at the beginning. That was my problem.
The brain is so hard to get to.
Oh, he did get a pacemaker. You can't attack the pacemaker, can you?
No.
That sucks.
Unfortunately, you can't.
No.
Uh-oh, penicillin.
I just say attack his dog. If we can't kill him, at least we can kill his dog, and that way he'll be emotionally upset. Maybe his brain.
Oh, wait, he has the dog.
I know. Oh, wait, it's a cat, sorry.
Wait, I didn't actually realize there was a cat there, like, outside.
His name is Bike the Cat, something like that.
Wait,
spelling
dude.
Biko the Cat, the cat.
Dude, whoa, I did not know that.
That was.
Dude, I really didn't know that was there. Thanks for telling me that.
What do you think I was talking about?
His dog's gonna die.
It's a cat.
Whatever.
His name is Beagle.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's my last worm. Quick, save my worm. Come on. save it.